Hi children, I hope everyone is fine at your respective places. Today, I would like to teach you from 7th standard, unit 3, part C. That is, the magic of silk. The magic of silk. Let us see a summary and an outline. An old woman was living in a hut in a forest in China. She had a young daughter named Xiumi. Her husband was killed by a tiger. Since then, they had difficult times. So in this slide, we can see two persons, the old woman and her daughter. Because the old woman's husband was killed by a tiger. Now, their problems are many. As old woman's husband was killed by a tiger, she has to run the family. So, she is facing number of problems to run the family. Xiumi did most of the house chores. She also looked after the silkworms. They sold thus produced silk in the nearby market. One day, Xiumi was returning from market. So in this slide, we can see that Xiumi, the young daughter, is doing lot of works in the house. She also looked after the silkworms. It shows that they have silkworms production. They have a silkworms production. In this slide, we can see that Xiumi did most of the housework. Because as her father was killed by tiger, she used to do all the works, including looking after silkworms. Both the mother and Xiumi used to go to nearby market and sold their produced silk. One day, Xiumi was returning from the market. On her way, it started raining heavily. She looked around and found a hut. She stepped into it. None replied to her calls. The floor of the hut was dirty. In this slide, we can easily understand that while she was returning from the market, there was a heavy rain. She looked around and found a hut. Because she wanted to stay for some time so that she can come back after the heavy rain. Then she has seen a hut. She stepped into it, but there was no reply from that particular hut. The floor of the hut was dirty. It shows that she has entered into the hut. By that time, the hut was very dirty. There was uncleaned pots and pans on the floor. Xiumi started cleaning up everything. The rain had stopped when she finished cleaning. As she was ready to go home, a very old man with a long beard came into the hut. In this slide, we can say that as soon as Xiumi completed the cleaning, she was about to go. She was about to leave the house. By that time, she has seen a old man with a long beard. The girl explained to him why she took shelter there. She helped him in. He noticed that the floor had been cleaned. He gave a present to her. It was a part of his beard cut and put in a bundle. When Xiumi reached home, she told her mother everything what had happened. So here the girl explained to the old man, why did she take shelter here? She helped him to come into the hut. The old man noticed that the floor had been cleaned. It was very nice. It was neatly arranged. Because of that, the old man gave a present to her. That present was a part of his beard cut, and he put it in a bundle. When Shimi reached home, she told her mother everything what had happened. They opened the bundle. To their great surprise, there was the finest silk in the packet. How much silk they might have used, it remained exactly the original quantity. The old woman and Shimi became famous and lived happily. So in this slide, we can understand that Shimi has told what had happened. Then mother and Shimi opened the bundle. In that bundle, with their great surprise, there was the finest silk in the packet, which is the quality. That quality is still remains exactly how much they can use. So the old woman and Shimi became famous and lived happily because of using such a magic silk. Their problems all cleared. Now they are living very happily. They are continuing the same secret, that is, they sell the silk produce which is given from the old man in the form of a beard cut. So it shows that there was a magic of silk.